the Alfa Romeo 158?
Yes. It was driven by Juan Manuel Fangio.
This car finished first in the 1950 Monte Carlo Grand Prix.
Perceptive.
Dodge 6, a right-handed steering?
It was altered for Al Capone himself. Very convenient for a drive-by.
Corvette C1? 64 Shelby Cobra.
You got an Austin Healey, a Jaguar Type B, and a BMW 327, and an Aston Martin. 70?
69.
67 Mustang. Porsche 356. Jaguar XK120.
Exactly right.
All right. You're
Jacomo Morier.